The main thing is to get our work done. If we have greater cooperation, we'll be able to accomplish more. I'm somewhat optimistic based on conversations I've had with the Democratic leader about the appropriations process, that we're going to have a higher level of cooperation than we've had, and we'll see how that works out.
Leader McConnell, does it bother you that almost a week ago now, someone on the president's staff insulted one of your senior colleagues, John McCain, with this morbid joke, and then no one from the White House has apologized for it, even today, as far as we understand it?
Well, the person who said that should apologize and should apologize publicly.
Do you think the White House should apologize more broadly, sir?
Chairman, you check last week.